What's good, YouTube? It's Lowkey Fashion. I'm back with a video. Today I'm gonna be showing y'all how to style the Vans Skate Highs. I'm not gonna lie, these shoes not really too much of my style, but they have grown on to me over like the past few months when I've been seeing them. Vans never went out of style, but back in high school, like, I used to see motherfuckers who don't skate wear Vans, and then that shit kind of died down a little bit, and now I'm seeing like more motherfuckers who don't skate wear Vans, you feel me? So I mean, I don't skate, but I do like this shoe though, you feel me? It looks like I don't know shit about Vans, you feel me, but it looks like it's one of the classic Vans. I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah, man, I really like this shoe. It was super affordable. Feel me? It does get dirty. It does get dirty super fast. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but I wore them twice and they got hella dirty, and I don't even be walking nowhere. I drive everywhere and these motherfuckers got dirty. Yeah, like I said before, I'm kind of stepping out the box, but when I do step out the box, I step out the box with confidence, you feel me? Like if you in the streetwear and then you grab some like designer kicks and shit, you gotta step out with confidence, you feel me? You gotta wear that shoe like you wear designer kicks every day, you feel me? So that's how I'm gonna be wearing these Vans. I'm gonna wear them like I wear Vans every day, you feel me? That's how you gotta be. But I'm gonna be styling them with some H&M denim jeans. They did come with rips in them, but I added my own little style to them, you feel me? I ripped them up just a little bit more, just to like bring out the jeans just a little bit more. So I'm not finna talk y'all ear off all day about these shoes, cause they don't really need a review. But yeah, let me show y'all how I style the Vans Skate Highs. She left me alone, I ain't even know how to react. Check my phone every day, but I won't hit her back. Tear it up from the back, pulling out every try. Doubt me, put me on gray green, yeah, that's a fact. She left me alone, I ain't even know how to react. Check my phone every day, but I won't hit her back. Tear it up from the back.
I pull up in foreigners like this shit for real.
Alright man, thanks for watching. Leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe if you're new. I got more videos on the way. Let me know down below if you like the Skate High Vans, if I pulled them off, if you fucking with the way I styled them. And before I go, a couple of y'all commented asking how do I feel about band tees. As you can see, I have one on. I don't really feel no way about them. I feel like some of them motherfuckers is raw as hell, you feel me? And then some of them I just don't really like that much, you feel me? No, I don't listen to this band. I don't even know what band it is. I bought it simply because of the graphic on it, you know what I'm saying? It looked dope to me, so I bought it. That's how I feel. If you like it, it's dope. Buy it. Fuck with niggas talking about you a hype beast, whatever. Every nigga in the rap game got on some Balmain jeans, but you don't call them hype beasts, you feel me? Because they famous. So nowadays, you just can't win anyway. So cop what you like. Fuck what niggas talk about. Niggas gonna hate regardless, you feel me? But yeah, it's been your motherfucker boy, Lowkey Fashion, and I'm out.
Getting that money, spent a lot of money, my new chain. Yeah, she left her hubby to give her a meal, food chain.